Nikki Reed of The Young and the Restless certainly fits that category, especially since she became a stripper. She's played by actress Melody Thomas. Oddly enough, this isn't the first time that Melody has played a strip teaser. We talked to her recently at one of the places she likes to spend a lot of her spare time. Pig farm?
It just hit me right there in the middle of the Bonaventure Hotel. I said, I love pigs. These are wonderful. And I started buying all these pigs. Oh, baby, be quiet. See, here's a real brand new baby here. And they're wonderful. I go to all the fairs and pig farms and get in the pens, and they're great. No, shush. This one's still new. She doesn't. You rub your tummy, something like that. Anyway, I love them, and it's great, and my fans send me pigs all the time. I'm getting all these packages, and they send me pigs, and I've got, they send me pins that I'm putting on my hat, and I've got a whole room at home full of wonderful pigs. The house is turning into a zoo.
Oh, it's just something to earn a little extra money.
Oh, yeah, you can go to work and say and do things that are inside of you, but you don't do them because you're a good person. But if you're playing an under character, it's okay. I, Melody Thomas, would not be stripping, but I get to strip because Nikki's a stripper, so it's a lot of fun.
Sure, Melody plans to keep acting until she's way past 65. Whether or not she keeps stripping, who knows? I'm John Gabriel. See you next time.